What's going on, my people? We are here for another episode of Graffiti Hunting in NYC. I am walking around downtown Manhattan through Little Italy, the Bowery, Chinatown, kind of on the cusp of where I was the last time I came down around this area, but I caught a couple of little places that I didn't get in the other video. So I hope you enjoy this one. Let's take a look around. Let's check things out. Looks like this was some kind of wall. There's something going on, and then, oh, wait a minute. Was this the spot that I came to like a while long ago? Yes. All right. FSG Park, 10 plus years in the culture. Yeah, this is the wall that I got the last time I came through here. Let's see, we might as well just take some new shots then, because they got a lot of new work. This ain't the same stuff that I got last time. Back out a little bit. Unfortunately, we got a lot of growth from the trees and bushes and stuff, so it's gonna cover quite a bit what's over here. Got the Nas portrait. I like this one. This is wild. All right. We're checking another spot. Let's see what else we got over here. This is dope. Real dope. Just freakish. Honestly, the video doesn't do it justice. It's really dope. This looks like similar artists to the other one, other panel that I just passed over there. Hip hop anniversary. Thank you. Stop trashing our ocean now. There's that up there too. Cues are again, all the way high up. Last time I came here, this little spot out here had a couple of things. Okay. So, let's get someone and get a little more of these. This thing is all tagged up. This is dope. Let me see if I could get a good shot of this. That goes all the way to there. The detail. All right, let me see if I get it from a different angle. I almost forgot this wall over here. Zoop. Some of these joints are covered. Let's see if I got a better angle of this one here. Not really. Not bad. Not bad. Right there. I like that. What's going on, yo? Not for nothing, since the last time I came down here, there are mad fiends, like everywhere. Mad fiends just laying out. I don't remember there being this many, but I guess it is what it is. looks like some people got into this little park here. We got a saver. That's great. You guys go ahead. You good, you good. Thank you though. Nah, no problem. People trying to be considerate. That's cool. You guys have a good day. Thank you. All right, so this wall that I'm about to show is, you know, has gone through like 1,000 renditions. These people have been covering, painting it, bombing it, covering that, painting it, going over each other's stuff. There's a couple of writers that were just going back and forth, having problems over going over each other, but I know it was Optimo. Optimo was the one that had like the main, I don't know if it was permission or whatever, but I know he said that he was done with the wall like a week ago. So now he has nothing to do with whatever else is left on the wall now. But he still got some of his work here. That's cool. Before it was yellow. I guess they're going with pink now. All right. Stand up. Nobody run me over. Damn. All right. Oh, I saw the video of the guy proposing to his girl. He did marry me there, and then he got arrested, but he still got a chance to propose to her. They took out the ring, and she said yes while he was in handcuffs. It was crazy. You look out on social media, you can find it. But that was at this wall. All right. Over here. All right. So this is on Bowery and Houston. I used to think it was Houston because it's spelled exactly the same way, but all the city folks corrected me. It's Houston. Thank you. All right. Let's get over here. I'll come back this way. Sucky Bat, what up? All right, let's start from here and go that way. I'm sure there's a gang of stuff I'm missing, but I'm just sneaking this in. About to hit the museum. Let's catch a little detail of this here. try to catch that. What's that? Neck face. Doubt I'll be able to get in there to see that, but at least we got this. We got Sucky Bat, Chupa, a couple of recognizable names. They got this all chained up. It's broad day, so I'm not gonna try to squeeze in there. It looks like there's a gang of stuff in there. Damn. Let's see if I can see anything through here. Rambo. See if I get a better angle on this joint. Try from up here, maybe. A little something. I got most of it, right? It's not perfect, but whatever. I'll get this more. Better angle. Almost. Man, what about this? Way better. That zigzag and war.
As well. There, what's that?
Sorry if I'm not narrating or talking as much this time, because unfortunately it's a little difficult for me to see what this footage looks like because the sun is so bright, so it's glaring on the screen. Catch some of these. Tagged up here. Getting that. Okay, the garbage can. I don't know if when I get over that way, will the angle allow me to get a shot of that, but we shall see. Does that count? Check this out. MTA NFG. All right. That's dope. So my assumption is that with that gate down, it would complete the image. Who hurt? Nice wall over here. Let's see if I can get this right. I'm about to do a back and forth on this. Jackpot. At least there's not a lot of fiends in this spot. Makes me feel better. A less headache. Chupa. De grupo. They even did the floor here too. Yeah. I'm gonna keep going and I'm gonna walk back the other way to get this out. Pink Panther. All right. All tagged up and stickers. Through. That's interesting. Oh, it's a bra. That's wild. That's dope. Swap. Somebody's freshly painting. So you go. What's up? What's going on?
Crea. C-R-E-A. Portrait. But that's dope. Stay caffeinated. I approve this message.
See, I'm going to go and do a loop. Does it go inwards also?
Yeah.
It does?
Okay.
Jackie. You know. Poderse from Chile.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's dope. Somebody's like yard or something that goes back that way. Thank you. Oh, this is all stickers. I gotta make my appointment. I finish up my tattoo, so I am not going to be able to zoom in on every little piece here. But this is super dope. Spot got more than one thing on here. Some freeze frames since I'm going a little quicker this time around. This is dope though. This gentleman here is responsible for organizing this, curating the space. Remind me your name, brother?
Zubi.
Zubi. Oh man, I appreciate it. Thank you very much. It's giving me a lot of good history in New York graph. Back. A man came all the way from Italy, came up, C-R-A, check him out on Instagram. Let me catch the rest of this wall. Thank you, though. I appreciate it. All right. That's cool. Robots Will Kill. I remember this. Telling me that there's a couple of places that he helps organize and get the artists and stuff. So if anybody is interested, you know, I could reach out and maybe mention if someone's interested in painting a wall. Be low key. Dream big, hustle hard. Kush. Hanging the whole time. My audio is probably gonna be trash. I hope it sounds better now. All right. This is fire over here. I like that they got the space organized and people can get down, take their time. Don't stop painting because we grow. We grow old because we stop painting. So we don't stop painting because we grow old. We grow old because we stop painting. See? Thanks. It's cool. This is a dope space. So it goes in all the way. And then there's a little bit of this wall over here. Might have to speed this up though. That's all painted up. Everybody in a rush to go nowhere. Want? Backwards?
Let's
see if I can find the corner. Shout out, Niceo. My bad, Niceo. I've been saying it wrong all this time.
Don't be a fucking dyke. Don't be a dumbass. Don't be a fucking dyke. Don't fucking say that.
Your mans was bugging. Your mans was bugging. Want. Let's see if we get a nice shot of that one over there. Alright, I'm stepping right in the median here trying to get this shot. I gotta wait for the light to change for this bus to go. Alright. It went right over this mural here. That's crazy. Some street vomit in here. This is all kinds of wild in here. I don't think I'm supposed to be in here. This looks like either faded or they tried to clean it off or something. Let me get out of here. That's cool. Let's check that out. I saw something similar to this on a different wall down here. Back around here, but that's not going to be part of this video. I got some other things to show. Hello, that thing. Oh, it just keeps getting better. Let's guess, is that jet? I'm assuming so. All right. Go around and see if we catch that. Wombat's up a lot down here. Some about Chinatown, Lower East Side, with bats. Says road closed. That's wild. They still going down there. This guy went down here, his giant sign that says road closed, and he went past it, went in there. Now you gotta reverse. That's wild. So this guy all tagged up. See, we're doing work down there. I bet you they're gonna tell me to turn around or something if I get any closer. But without risk, there's no reward, so they say. I'm hoping to come across that parking lot that I wasn't able to get last time because my phone died. That's what I'm really trying to get on my way back to the train station. We'll see. Living. almost sure I didn't get this street last time. So I'm gonna take the footage just in case. Is that the lot on this one? I'm gonna check it in a second. There's gonna be a slight degradation of quality because my other camera died, so I had to bust out the second one. The second one's a little bit older, it's still 4K, but it's gonna not have as many options with like the zoom and whatnot. Let's get that right there. They got the character from the Cheech Wizard. It's cool. I forgot what his name is, but I know he's in the see what's what.
Usually my work's like that.
Oh, like, this goes all the way down. Oh, I might have to do that. Because this is all covered. So this goes all the way down. Quickly became a spot. Wow. See nothing from there. Swag. Let's see. Anything from here? Anything worth catching? There's a viewer joint there. It's too hard to see from here though. Same spot I was at before. Spot open, well, at least they got the door closed so I can see. Finally finished this. I came here before and he was still working on it. Got the details in the hair and everything. Let's make sure he gets his props. Who's that? C-R-E-A, Crea. I'm sure I'm butchering the way you say it. Set up here. Very cool. Grupo and Whoops. Space. That's the cool thing about Stucky Bats art. You can see that a mile away. There's no mistaking who did it. Fumero. There's a hole right through this bad boy. All right, even better. I ain't make the hole, it was already there. So this was below key. Oh, it is. That's intentionally cut off like that. That's dope. Cram. All right. got more. You good. Thank you. Minus an ideal. So the last time I was down here, I came to this parking lot and my battery died, or I forgot to hit the record button, and I missed out on all of this in the parking lot. So we're gonna try to get it all today. And it's in the daylight this time around. So I feel like we could get a pretty solid shot. We'll start with that. So this is the whole thing.
She's recording.
Oh no, you good. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. I appreciate it. All right. My man Sucky Bat again. Gang of other familiar names, not so familiar names. Well, this time we're going to do it right. Last time I just had the photo scrolling, but this time it's gonna get the proper graffiti hunting treatment. Unfortunately, a couple of these are blocked, but it should be all right. This was painted over in this spot. Is it right though? Bam. Let's get from this angle. All right. Thank God I found it. Now I got the proper footage. Alright, just so that we don't leave anybody out, and make sure we get props to the people that get to the tops, Zigzag, Saxon, and Wombat, Bisque, Larvo, I think. Alright, cool. Yo, so I just sat for about 4 hours. Rest of my head tattoo. I don't know if I'm pointing at the right angle or whatever, but I hope you guys can see it. I got a little more energy before when I was walking around. I don't know, I was a little dazed, but right now we straight. Look at all that. Yeah, son. Yeah. New York City graffiti. The graffiti hunter. Anyway, man. That tattoo was feeling like straight garbage at the end, but I got through it. Anyway, I think we got a good, decent amount of footage today. Some cool stuff, some things that, even though I'm somewhat in the same area as last time, things I didn't catch, or at least if I did catch it, now it's in the daytime. So hope you guys are doing good. Hope you're happy and you're healthy. Hope you're doing something positive for yourselves, and I will catch you on the next episode. Peace.